This is convulsiometer. It produces convulsions in rats or mice. So these are the electrodes. These electrodes are attached to the external ear of the rat or mice, and when we switch on this instrument, it produces convulsions. So it forms a model of epilepsy. So this instrument is used to evaluate the drugs which can be useful in epilepsy, particularly grand mal epilepsy. So the drugs which are abolish the convulsions in rats or mice, those drugs are useful in grand mal epilepsy. The questions asked on this spot is identify the instrument. So you have to write convulsiometer, convulsiometer. And the second question is which drugs, name few drugs which are evaluated by using this instrument. So you have to write the drugs which are useful in grand mal epilepsy, like phenobarbital or phenytoin, like this.